I had a real hard time deciding on my Big Ten coach of the decade. Ultimately for me, it came down to Bo Ryan and John Beilein and Tom Izzo. And ultimately, I selected Tom Izzo. I think the biggest thing for me was just the level of consistency. In the 10 years of the decade, they won 27 or more games 8 times. It's a pretty remarkable number.
Getting to multiple Final Fours, not winning a championship, but every season starts with Michigan State.
Having consistency in your program is so hard. The best coaches cannot do it. And somehow, Tom has found a way to always do that. He's always found a way to have his team in the hunt for, forget about the NCAA tournament, they're in it every year, but in the hunt for the Big Ten championship.
I think that there's something to be said about a program that is always expected to contend for a Big Ten title and almost always does. And I think when you have all those jokes about January, February, Izzo, right? Like there's something that goes along with that when you are able to actually live up to that. And that's what Tom's team did.
There were no down years for Michigan State in the decade. There were lesser years, but lesser means you didn't make the Final Four. They won Big Ten regular season championships, Big Ten conference tournament championships.
Outstanding coach. He oftentimes had success with guys who weren't considered top five, top 10 blue chip players.
What you see is what you get with Tom Izzo. And that to me is a wonderful trait. To show emotions on all sides of things when showing a lack of emotion would be more beneficial to you personally. I think those are things that I admire about him.
I think that the passion that he coaches with and the passion that his players play with and the amount of interaction between them that allows the players to be themselves and that give him feedback, sometimes even lip outright during games, is pretty unique in the college game.
So the Spartans beat Wisconsin in the first semifinal game of the Big Ten tournament. And now we're talking about it. We're saying, who do you want to play in the finals, Minnesota or Michigan? And of course, we're expecting them to say Michigan. That's their rival. But they all say, all we want to do is win a championship.
Just excited to play for a championship. I'm just excited to play for a championship.
I just want to win another championship, really.
Is this something Coach taught you guys
about? Yes, ma'am.
So we tell Tom Izzo about their answer. And when we say, that's pretty good that they were listening to you, Tom Izzo says, yeah, first time they've done that in over a month. They go out the next day and beat Michigan. And it was really attributable to the coaching of Tom Izzo and those great players.